Hi friends, myself Sushant and I am a civil engineer cum student. I act as a both. So in this video I am going to explain you about the reinforced sewage tank. Actually this is consist of length of 4 feet and depth of and the length of 10 feet and the width of 4 feet. So let's I want to explain you about it. Here the two rods has been 8 mm rods had been used, and among the 8 mm we have kept a covering of 6 inch, and then I want to explain you about the width of this. So this is almost of 4 feet, and from the length it is the 10 feet, and the depth is about depth of it is around 16 feet. Sorry. 6 feet deep it is there, and covering has been used, 8 mm rod has been used. So in this it is a total of 10 has been divided into 3, then the 3 chambers will come. One is the your slurry, and then the next is the complete whatever the waste is there, inlet, and that is the outlet. So thanks for watching. This is the video about the reinforced cement concrete sewage tank.